from Studio 8H in Rockefeller Center, it's Weekend Update with Tina Fey, Amy Poehler, and Jane Curtin.
Good evening, I'm Jane Curtin.
I'm Tina Fey.
And I'm Amy Poehler. And here are tonight's top stories. Saturday Night Live turns 40 years old this week with a live 3.5-hour broadcast that won an Emmy in the first 10 minutes and then lost it somewhere in the middle. So much of the world has changed since the show began. Back in the 70s, gas was 57 cents a gallon, and now it's $2.60. But who cares? Still gives me the same buzz.
Viewers of Saturday Night Live span several generations, from the baby boomers to Generation X, all the way to whatever you call the little dummies who are live tweeting this right now instead of watching it. Hosts and cast members from as far back as 1975 are with us tonight. Also joining us, one of the show's original producers, Cocaine.
Since Saturday Night Live's 40-year history, 11 films have been made based on its characters, which adds up to a record-breaking 22 thumbs down. Times have changed since I first sat behind this desk. For example, I used to be the only pretty blonde woman reading the fake news. Now there's a whole network devoted to that. And somehow I showed less cleavage.
But enough amazing topical jokes. Everyone's favorite part of Weekend Update is when other characters come out and pretend like they're going to talk about something serious, but they never do.
They never do. Never. Every nerd did impressions of their favorite SNL character in Homeroom on Monday morning, and some of those nerds grew up to be famous.
So when Emma Stone asked if she could pay tribute to her favorite character, we said, "Let's see what you got, nerd."
From a Mr. Richard Fader of Fort Lee, New Jersey. He says, "Dear Roseanne, Roseanne and Dana, last Thursday I quit smoking. Now I'm depressed, I gained weight, my face broke out, I'm nauseous, I'm constipated, my feet swell, my gums are bleeding, my sinuses are clogged, I got heartburn, I'm cranky, and I have gas. What should I do?" "Mr. Fader, you sound like a real attractive guy."
Emma Stone, everybody.
Speaking of parties, let's keep this party going here with the latest on the hottest clubs in New York is Edward Norton.
The Witches of Eastwick are back. Well, ladies, when you want to hit the clubs, this week's hottest club in New York is called Yank. Renovated by the third never-spoken-of property brother, Proppy, this club keeps thumping till you hear, "Sit, Ubu, sit, good dog, ruff!"
No, 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 look, look. You're doing it wrong. You don't cover your face. You make a teepee for your secrets. Mm.
Stefan, who is this?
What's the matter? Jealous? Why don't you have another drink?
Hey, we have children now.
Don't worry, kids. Mommy and Daddy aren't fighting. Mommy's just tripping on Molly.
Two Stephans and Seth Meyers.
You know, can I just stop and say something? This is pretty fun, right?
It really is.
It's an honor to be up here with you. It's great, right?
Totally cool. Thank you so much. I'm having a blast. I don't want it to end.
Let's just go all night, because what, are they gonna fire us? We don't work here anymore. Let's just keep going. Oh, it's the update door.
No, don't answer it. It's always a shark.
Oh, no, it's not. Times have changed. It's not always a shark.
No, 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 really.
It's not, it's gonna be fine. Oh, yeah, it's just Melissa McCarthy doing her favorite character.
How's it going? How are you doing? How's it going?
Good, 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 good.
My name is Matt Foley, and I am a motivational speaker. First off, I am 35 years old. I am divorced, and I live in a van down by the river. I'm here to tell you that that being a Weekend Update anchor will not bring to you or you jack squat. But we are gonna rip it up at that party, and I'm gonna dance with you, and you're gonna dance with her, and I am definitely dancing with you.
Elizabeth!